So inspiration finally hit.
Like a brick.
You know, your poem could use some work. Are you open to discussion?
Depends on what you have in mind.
No, I think it depends what you have in mind.
Dumb double D ass down, Haywood.
You,
great.
You look like pharmacist.
All right, I don't know what to take. What do we take?
You see. You know what? The black.
Gary, did you know I grew up in a lot of different places?
No, actually, Nicole told me that you...
Oh, yeah. Bridgewater, Spofford, Rikers, you name it. You know what they all have in common, Gary?
No.
Weak walls. Actually, that's why they move me around so much. I pound on the wall, it'd break. They move me to the next one. And the next one, till finally got sick of building walls and just showed me the door.
After she died, it never went back. Said they wouldn't have him after he left to marry her anyway.
Reckon they're gonna take him back now, though, ain't they? Nothing like dying to end an argument.
Wow, I never thought he'd get this kind of a turnout.
Well, this ain't all for him.
Oh, that's my boy.
Hey.
Thank you.
Let's do it.
All right. Everything we talked about?
Yeah.
Okay, now, you're gonna come through the door. Walk right over here. I'll say, action, Eddie. That'll be your cue, right? You come through the door.
Well, ain't that a bitch? All I wanted to do was to sail my boat, man. You know? Navigate by the stars.
Car 7 in the green sector. We're in pursuit of a burgundy Cadillac. Jersey plate 5905 Alpha Zulu. Traveling south on Park Road. Subject to armed and dangerous. Requested roadblock units on all lanes.
Higher arc, maybe easier to hit.
Bullshit.
Blacks make better receivers than quarterbacks.
Stop speaking right now, Conrad.
Warren Moon is one of the best quarterbacks in the league.
Houston's gone nowhere with Warren Moon.
What about Randall Cunningham?
Chief, don't get in the mud with him, man.
Eagles will never make it to the Super Bowl with Randall Cunningham.
Doug Williams not only took the Redskins to the Super Bowl, but...
Everything okay?
Yeah. How you doing? How come you're not out there?
Because Billy's talking with everybody, and I just wanted to get away for a second.
You and him still okay together?
Yeah. We're thinking about maybe settling down. But he's so busy with work.
No. I lock up in cages for amusement. Or they use for scientific experiments.
That's horrible.
Yeah, we do worse to our own kind.
I don't understand. You seem to possess such intelligence.
Yeah, we're pretty smart. The smarter we get, the more dangerous our world becomes.
No. I'm afraid I can't tell you. I promised.
Promise? Who?
I'm sorry.
Go.
Come on, Steve.
I have no idea what you guys are talking about. I thought we were going to talk about patrolling.
Mrs. Echevarria visits us once a year from Spain. She's a sort of a little treat for our clients, a kind of spiritual pettifor, something that would be useful for you to be accustomed to.
Yeah, a real treat.
And,
you have received your answer.
Now what? My name is Bobby Mercer. Some of you probably knew my mother, and some of you probably know she was...
Okay. You see? How are we doing?
I've seen glaciers move faster.
Command post, it's post 19. You guys read me. Should I
please,
hold post?
Please, please, please,
FBI, put your hands up.
Please.
That guy knew how to bring in a product, and okay?
Absolutely.
That's the key.
Absolutely.
We find the right guy, we're gonna get him. If you start something, you finish it. You don't stop until you get it right. If you don't get it right, you start over again, and you keep on going as long as you have to. That's the way it is. That's what you do. It's perfectly normal. You know, Grampy taught me to do this, and now I'm teaching.
Claire Foster.
Holbrook Grant.
Wow. It's crazy seeing you again. All of a sudden, I'm like flashing back to all those empty houses we saw.
We did look at a lot.
Claire Foster.
That's me.
Look at what?
Are you hiding from us, Mickey?
He's not hiding.
I wasn't talking to you. I was talking to my son. What are you doing next to, huh?
I'm right here. I ain't hiding from nobody else.
Well, you're not helping yourself with your father's scumbag friend, Lonano. What are you gonna do? Turn your back on Dickie next, huh?
You know what I just did? I just walked out that door, saw a couple detectives, and I was about to start bad-mouthing you behind your back. But I stopped myself because my pops taught me that a man who talks behind somebody's back is a coward.
Wow, I actually appreciate that.
Good, because I'm gonna tell you directly to your face.
No, you don't have to.
No, I don't like you. I think you're a fake cop.
You don't come to my fucking place.
I just came to tell you that I'm gonna have your money within a month. Just stay away from Ann.
I ain't waiting that long.
Well, I ain't paying if he's dead.
Guy dies owing something. His family inherits the debt. So I'll give you 2 weeks. If not, I'm gonna come after the both.
Stick with the adultery narrative. It's sexier.
Yeah, lies are always sexier. Unfortunately, I've had enough this week to last me a lifetime.
I hired you to investigate my wife.
Investigate her for what?
For not minding your own business, is for what? But having a big mouth is for what?
Fucking amateur!
You fucking killed me! You fucking could have killed me, you cunt, you fucking mocker!
No one calls me a fucking amateur. No one! Because I work hard. I do work fucking hard! I fucking work!
Seventh. That means if I cut down the trees behind the stable, I get a discount for your horse.
Do they sell Arabic horses?
First of all, it's not an Arabic horse, okay? It's an Arabian horse.
Arabic.
It's... You're from New York, okay?
How much is an Arabic horse?
It's an Arabian horse, dude.
How much is an Arabian horse?
No less than 15 grand.
They're torturing chickens, man.
What are you eating?
A chicken. But it's not the same thing, okay?
See that bag over there by the table? Buffet table next to the potato salad?
Yeah, the bowling bag. What about it?
Little Toro's head is in that bag.
Bullshit.
Yeah?
Son of a... You know what? That's fucked up, man.
Hey, whoa.
It ripped all the connections apart. And watch, and this took some K-genius. You are gonna love this. Wanna hook this back to a working battery?
Calling all. Calling all on alarm.
Oh, yeah. I don't think it's a truck at all. I think we...
You drink? I don't remember if you drank. Of course, there's drink and drink. I drink. But I haven't been drunk since Reagan was president. I got a DUI, and in jail, I actually fell down and pissed my pants. You don't need to do that twice. I tell you this so you'll know everybody's been there.
I'm doing some looping for Ted 3.
Three? How many of those are you gonna do?
I'll do 20 if I can. What's the matter, your girlfriend lock you out of debt anymore?
No, my co-financier.
You serious? Well, my boys will break down the door right now. He's crazy.
Benny.
What's up, Ari? What kind of studio are you running around here?
Mark, hey, calm down.
Dude, I'm calm, but you better get excited. I mean, you want everybody around town thinking that this is how you treat you.
Hey, it's okay, Brad. Look, she's a lot of bike, man.
No, I'm good. Why don't you go back in and take that shower so you can get a shirt on?
Ari, you got it. Hey, you look good on that, man. Remember, one down, four up.
Just so everyone knows, it's one down, four up. One down.
I have an idea. You know what he'd say if I said that? He'd say that means you're gonna live forever. Fuck him.
Fuck him, boss.
Cock. Hey, read back what we wrote.
The only thing worth doing is the impossible is a line I do not feel the audience will understand.
Hi.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. You must be Ted.
Yeah, I'm Ted. This is my buddy John.
Hi.
My uncle says that you guys are my first clients.
It's been discussed, but, do you mind if I ask how old you are?
I'm 26.
We need to release those pictures.
If we release the photos now, we have zero control.
If we overplay our hand, we may force these guys to react.
Gentlemen, if I may, right now, Boston's working against us. Yeah, that's normal. You gotta murder, no one rats. We don't got that problem. Because in this city, when it comes to terrorism, everybody...
So, Adrian, are you lost?
Not at all. Just was looking to come by and visit with you for a minute.
Well, how can I help?
Seems as though you had something more you wanted to say in there, and I thought I'd give you the time to say it.
All that cannot be undone for any amount of money. We have to pay.
This simply isn't possible, my... Financial position has changed.
Really? I mean, 30 seconds ago, you said it was a good day. I mean, I'm not all that bright, but I can multiply as well as you. With oil up as much as it was this morning, you have amassed another fortune.
Well, what if the embargo is lifted and...
Dusty. How's your flight?
Not bad. Took 20 minutes to get to the gate, though. What's with that bottleneck you got out there, huh?
Oh, I'm sorry. Our local airport tarmac's not up to your standards, huh?
Still the year 1918 or 1914, something like that, isn't it? I mean, it's late onset of, robot dementia. Not at all pretty.
Well, I don't know what you're smoking in that pipe, man, but what's going on here? Will you drag me to some Transformer retirement home?
Mm-hmm.
Look, somebody better start talking or I'm out of here.
Whoa.
About to catch a fade, huh?
Dick,
think it's okay, huh?
Sending pictures of your knob to a 15-year-old girl? You're lucky I'll end your life right now, Carrot Top.
And I saw what you wrote to her. If you don't show me something soon, then I'm going to lose interest. You know, that's actually sexual assault, young man. It's disgusting.
Not such a big man now, are you, huh? Come on, rip it out. Show everybody those big shaved plums you're so proud of.
We're going to call your mom.
It happens.
No, we are well outside the realm of it happens, Alice, okay? This is not a case where shit can happen. We're not talking about stolen fucking ice cream cones here.
I'm handling it.
Oh, you're handling it? Really? Do you need help with that?
No, I don't.
Who is the source?
Local special forces.
You're running a cop? Oh, since when do we trust local special forces? Jesus, Alice.
He's...
Squeak. How you feeling?
I feel like a lifer.
You know a lot of guys feel that way.
But you're different. How many cops get to do their time in Gen Pop? Zero. I can't think of one. But I mean, that's probably why you're so popular.
I'm trying to figure out why my son did what he did. It makes sense out of the part that I played in his decision, and just like, I mean, I was too caught up with my own feelings about what other people would think to see how alone my own son must have felt.
You know what you're doing?
My dad was a Navy man. I could do this one-handed with my eyes shut.
You served two, didn't you? Dishonorable discharge.
You did some homework, huh?
Of course I did.
I flew helicopters. I was preserving some artifacts from a museum in Baghdad. When I was over the max load weight, crashed pretty hard. They got all upset, kicked me out. Bit of an overreact.
Well, what are you going to give up, Stu?
Me? I was thinking maybe you guys, so I could sleep in on Sundays.
No!
All right. Alcohol.
Hey, that's not fair. You gotta pick something good that you'll miss to make it count.
I like this kid.
Gino! Okay,
what is going on?
It's Huck. He's always got me doing stupid shit.
We gotta do this together. It's always something crazy. I was going like, this is too much.
I'll see you later.
Sonny, I'm doing it. Open your arms like a starfish.
Starfish, get back!
I told you could do it.
I love you, Huck.